down here at the lake today. We're going to try to catch a few crappie, hopefully. I hear they're hitting pretty good. We'll find out. Pretty day today, about 50 degrees. So, we're going to give it a try. See what we can do. We're heading way over that hill over there. Y'all can see that. And get down to the water. Stick with us. Thanks for watching. Fishing quite a while now, and I haven't caught the first fish yet, guys. It's a little slow today. Now, I was told Sunday the fish were on fire, of course, the day I wasn't here. Some guys that passed me a while ago said they caught like 200. Most of them small. They said they had about 16 keepers out of the 200, but still, that's a fun day of fishing when you get into them like that. I've just been trying a lot of different things, flies, bobby garlands. I had a few little hits here and there, but nothing's really taking it good. Still trying to get that first fish. Oh, there he is, finally. Finally got one. There it is, guys. He hit the green. Poor fish, they're pretty. Looking back in the water. Well, now we got that first one out of the way, maybe we can get some more. Ooh. Got another hit. He wanted it, he just didn't take it good. There he is. It's another small one. It's a little bit bigger than the first one. Hit the green again. Must be the magic color. Just goes to show you gotta be persistent when it comes to fishing. I have tried a bunch of different colors, a few different lures, had a few hits.
Oh yeah, boy, that one.
That one really took it. He wasn't playing around. That's the biggest one yet, folks. It's not a keeper, but it's a healthy looking little fish right there. There he goes. Seems like green is the winning color for me anyway today. A lot of boats out here. Several people fishing from the bank. Now this rod and reel that I'm catching on, it's an old Mitchell reel, and it's pretty wore out, but it's an old Zebco, looks like a legacy rod. Now this is a special rod to me, and it feels good to be catching fish on it, because this thing has caught a lot of fish over the years. This belonged to my grandpa. He's passed away, no longer with us, but I tell you what, growing up he always had time to take me fishing. And this is one of the things that I got after he passed away. It was one of his fishing rods. It means a lot to me. And still catching fish. A lot of good memories growing up. Fishing, you know, it's such a fun sport. Relaxing, exciting. But more than that, it's just a great way to spend time with family and friends and make new friends. I've made a lot of great friends over the years through a mutual love of fishing in the outdoors. Met a lot of good people. The fellowship is just a big, big part of it. Even if you're not catching fish, just being outside, away from it all, peace and quiet, having some good laughs. Just can't beat it. Oh, there he is. Man, that sucker. Thank you, Lord. Now that one really took it. I was looking down, getting ready to take my backpack off, folks. Looked up and the floater was gone. They're liking this green. I've caught every one of them off the green.
Got that one. Finally. Been a while. Finally got one, folks. There he is. Oh, looky there. That one hit the black one. First one on the black color, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, there he is. There's another one.
Another one, but it's another fish.
Guys, they're not big ones, but we are catching them, so it's pretty good.
Let go of your line just a little too soon. You want to let go of about right out in here. That's the point where you want to go to. The end of the rod.
Okay.
That'll give it a good hard long cast. There you go, that's a little better.
I'm gonna try to make a really good cast.
See, watch me cast this out there. You can either hold it like this, line your finger like this, and cast it, or use this hand to hold the line. I always hold it out like a little bit, and then let go of it about right there, and you cast way up there. There he is.
What is it?
Crappie. That's what you're trying to catch.
That's not what I did. I thought a crappie looked different. First, I thought crappie would be so big.
First fish of the day, hey? That's what they look like.
Go show the camera.
Get up there for the camera. First fish of the day. Just a small one, but hey, it's something.
Can't you talk a little louder?
Man, he hit right there. He was right there.
Thank you.
That's where I've been catching that right there. Your turn to catch one, really.
I know.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching the show. Appreciate you checking it out. Me and Hayden had a good time fishing. The bite was a little slow, but we caught a few fish and had a great day in the outdoors. So God bless you. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.